it snowed again.
For like the
30th time. Yeah, it's kind of special to move to a state where it hardly ever snows, and then it snows a lot.
Yeah,
we feel so welcome. Hey guys.
Hi.
Hi.
What's up?
We got a new car.
Well, that was a while ago.
We're going to Buckeyes.
Yeah, Buckeyes.
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 Buckeyes. Benny
the Penny.
Yep.
He's cute. They also have chicks.
And rats. Eli, I love you.
Yes, we did just turn the car up to max hot. Here we go. Dun 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 dun. Kids' favorite area. Look at these cute little chickies.
They have yellow ones.
It's 10 chickens for $1.
Nope. 10 chickens for $1?
Can they buy these chickens?
Look, 10 chickens for $1.
That could be a good deal. Look at all of those. They're beautiful.
I want them.
Yes. Yeah, and here's their pig, Benny. He bites.
Yeah. Who's first? Okay, we're gonna walk all the way around the store. You're gonna be tired, buddy. I see too many girls running.
Taking the pig for a walk. Well, everybody walked the pig, so now the pig is just sitting over there, exhausted. But I think we're gonna get some of these guys. They're all roosters. So where we were looking for some meat chickens, these would be ready in probably 5 months. So, and they're only 10 for a dollar, so that's a great deal.
But we're gonna pass through.
They'll be pasture raised, so they'll be better than the store stuff.